nothing but murderers and drifters and raiders.
Help! Help! I need help!
Hold on, I'm coming.
You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
Camp? Where? Where? Show me, I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake, ask for Ricky Patel.
She'll take you in.
I was done for. Holy shit! No! Thank you so much. Thank you so much! Oh, man!
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. Don't stop, just keep out of sight. This is it. What do we got? Back on track. Okay, let's take a look around. Still got this. Oh, no snare, no, I walked right into that shit. Damn it!
Kill him!
Oh shit, I gotta get out of here. Get my gear and not let him see me.
Me.
drop.
Who's out there?
Thank you.
There we go. Shit, what the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. There we go.
Here. It's all right. Open it up.
Deacon St. John, how have you been?
Hey, Buzz.
There. Good as new. Stop by anytime.
Hey, Deacon, you got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
How's Boozer? How the hell are any of us? He's surviving.
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most.
Yeah.
Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
Wasn't much of a life, Addie.
You're his friend. The only one he's got.
Boozer's fine. He'll live anyway.
You here to buy something?
Deke, long time no see.
Blair, how you doing?
Good choice. Yep. Deke, take care now. Let me get the gate for you.
Someone's here. Hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Boozer. How's the work going?
I got work to do.
See you around then.
Hey, Addie, you there?
Deacon, yes, I'm here.
Hey, so, I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Yeah, me too. When he stopped by, he seemed, I don't know, angry, depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm gonna make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. It'll mean a lot to him. Infirmary out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. About a month before she went down, not only did I lose her farewell freedom, store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were on 9 meals from the hurricane.
Oh no.
I figured, if I could get a few more. Listen. We'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Listen, as I'd hoped. Now, our supplies are running out, and folks are going hungry. Remember the parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants prepared and stored for future calamity. We didn't have the hope to starve out you grasshoppers. We danced while the sun was shining, without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now,
oh, crap.
Pay the price. Starve? Oh, no. Fish run around. Game is getting scarce. Can't remember the last time I saw a buck or a doe. But I'll tell you this much. We're not turning on each other. No, sir. We'll never do that. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Goddamn truth or bullshit. Last I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right?